So I met Mark last year when he volunteered to help out with the Nickel City Knockouts roller derby team. He volunteered to coach one of our bouts, and in that bout, we went into the halftime down by about 75 points, but he gave a rousing halftime speech where he demonstrated his leadership and his ability to encourage and motivate people, and we actually came out and won that game. And so I think that these skills are something that we should all look for in a leader.